is an excerpt from the book All Quiet on the Western Front, which takes place during the Great War from the perspective of two German soldiers talking about a poster of a young woman in a sailor. Besides her stands a man in white trousers, a blue jacket, and a sailor's cap. The girl on the poster is a wonder to us. We have quite forgotten that there are such things, and even now, we can hardly believe our eyes. We have seen nothing like it for years, nothing like it for happiness, beauty, and joy. That is peacetime, that is as it should be. We feel excited.
Look at this issue, though. She couldn't walk, march away and pause another.
I say, then begin to feel silly, for it is absurd to stand in front of a picture like this and think of nothing but marching.
How old would she be?
He asks.
About 22 at the most.
I say.
And she'd be older than us. She's not older than 17 at the most.
He explained.
Why so young?
He asks.
Because we need soldiers. As many as we can get.
He said. There was a moment of silence as the soldiers thought about how many young people lost their lives. He said under his breath. The two soldiers left, grieved, knowing they couldn't do anything about changing these young souls' minds.
Several unfortunate events occurred, leading to a conflict that took many souls.
A tear gas ambush stole the air from my lungs before I could realize what was happening.
Although many people lost their lives, the government encouraged more men to live the terrifying life of a soldier.
They told me it'd be glorious, but it was all superficial, and I am now another grunt.
Tonight, we honor the men who fought to protect their families, honor, and